Pistons visiting the Warriors. John Wall coming off a huge game against Philadelphia, ready to show and prove once again like he always does. But Otto Porter Jr. got that nice contract in the offseason. And I like to say he's automatic. Catch. Nice. John Wall with the assist. Washington going all red. And once again, playing defense rewards yourself. Detroit still up at halftime. The Wall star, John Wall in transition with the pull-up three. Pose on him one time, young man. Good from the outside, but also can get it done in the paint. Oh, switches hands. Woo-woo! Fancy. Wall, 25 points, 10 assists in the game. Washington up by four. Where's Bradley Beal, his backcourt mate? There I is. Tough off the glass and one for the Pistons. What do they got? Of course, Reggie Jackson, Mr. October. Picks it off, goes with a layup, and then Avery Bradley. Tough defensively. He's going to call his own number. Part of a 21-4 run. Tied at 102 at that point. Bradley Beal gets strong. The layup and the foul. Hey, mama. He would make the free throw. And then Avery Bradley knocks down another three. He had 18 points in the game. Now, Pistons down by two with the chance to tie. Mr. October with the chance. Oh, get that shot out of here. Access denied. John Wall. Oh, yeah, he's nice defensively. Victorious Washington Wizards. That's what they are.